Discussions about how to implement a worldwide secure mail solution were not always easy and led to a lot of knowledge on this topic. In 2016, I had the privilege to co-write an article with Ahmed Kala from PostMaroc, by then the vice president of the .post group. The article was called L'initiative .post de l'Opinion pour une communication sécurisée. This message would not be complete without mentioning the cross-border e-commerce project PostNL did together with Post Italiana. Aim was to create a secure cross-border e-commerce gateway with the Post as trust providers, connecting sending e-commerce players and receiving consumers. I think we were ahead of time by then if I see how much cross-border e-commerce has grown since then. Last but not least, I would like to mention the final editing of a video we made of the concept of this e-commerce platform, which we did together with Simona Condorelli from Post Italiana. That was a great experience. I wish the Post Group a great future and hope they will play a big role in the digital transformation of the postal sector. Thank you.